Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to toggle between night mode and day mode using app compat delegate in Android. So here I will create a new project and it will be an empty project, and here I will name it as day night mode. This will be a Java project with minimum SDK version 21, and initially it will create a new empty project. So here in this empty project there is a activity main.xml which contains a text view, and there is this main activity.java. Now first we'll have a look at the themes. Here in this project, when you click on resource and click on values, you will find that there are two themes. One is themes.xml and one is themes.xml night. This themes.xml contains this parent theme.materialcomponents.dayNight.darkActionBar, and it is the same parent theme for themes.xml night also. You can see the parent theme is same, but in the day theme you will find that the color on primary is white in color. Color on primary is white, and for the night theme the color on primary is black. Rest of the colors have only minor variations, and the status bar color is set to color primary variant, which is this dark blue color, and it is same dark blue color in both the themes, in night theme and in day theme. So you can change it if you want to change it. Now these colors, like here the color is purple 500, purple 700, so all these are defined in colors.xml. Here you can see the purple 500 is this color and purple 700 is this color, and all these colors are defined here. Now I will show you the folder in which these are present. So when you go to project and go to the app folder, app source main, and in this go to resource folder. Here you will find that there is one values folder and values night folder. In values folder you have themes.xml, this will be the day theme, and in values night folder there is this themes.xml, this will be the night theme. Now I will show you one more thing. In the build.gradle you must have the material library. In the app level or module level build.gradle you must have this material component library. Here I have this material library 1.4.0, and then in themes.xml you can use this theme.materialcomponents.dayNight.darkActionBar. Let's go to our activity. Here in activity main I will add two buttons. One will be for setting the night mode and one will be for setting the day mode. For the first button, for both these buttons I will set the constraints. This is the top constraint, then the bottom constraint, the left constraint. Okay, it has become like this. This is the right constraint and the left constraint. Now for the second button, this will be the bottom constraint. Left constraint. Right constraint. And the top constraint. So now I have these two buttons and this text view. Now for this text view, I will set the text size. 30 dp. And for the buttons, first button ID is button and second button the ID is button 2. So for first button, I will set the text to night mode. And for the second button, I will set the text to day mode. And that's all here in activity main.xml. Now let's go to main activity.java. So here I will define the two buttons first. Button 1 equal to find view by ID. r.id.button. And similarly, I will have button 2. This will be find view by ID r.id.button 2. Next, I will have onClick listener for button 1. This is onClick listener for button 1. And when this is clicked, I will set the mode to night mode. So here I will write app compat delegate dot set default night mode. And here I will add mode night yes. App compat delegate dot mode night yes. This will set the night mode when button 1 is clicked. Now I have to set day mode when button 2 is clicked. So here I will set onClick listener for button 2, and here I will set app compat delegate dot set default night mode app compat delegate dot mode night no. So this will set it to day mode. And that's all. Now let's check the project. So here is the project. When I click on night mode, it becomes this night mode. Background becomes black and text becomes white. Now when I click on day mode, it becomes this day mode. So I hope you understood. That's all in this video. Thank you very much.